Right, things are about to get heavy, man. Heavy. One, two. Right. Heavy shit, man. Musically, very heavy, but he's singing about how he's an addict, but he's still enjoying it. Like, you know what I mean? By the end of the album, he's talking about how fucking horrendous it is. The album itself is like a diary of this geezer's fucking descent into heroin addiction, man. And like, he's still enjoying it at this point. It's a fucking awesome tune. It's heavy though, like lyrically and musically. Like, fucking, oh, nastiness. I like it, but man, it's dark. That's a proper fucking naughty band, man. Dark fucking shit. Like, yeah, it's one of the best rock albums ever made. Toto, Dirt, Alice in Chains, man. It is all about fucking addiction, so don't expect fucking party rock and roll. But if you want something real and something fucking amazing, and you can stomach it, it's fucking quality shit, man.